2020 was a tough year, and we all know that. But how has 2020 and the global health situation changed the way businesses run? And which businesses will boom in 2021? Whether it's due to the global health situation or just the changing lifestyles of everyone due to increased use and advancement in technology, here are some businesses that will boom in 2021 and why. Let's get into the video. Number 1. PPE manufacturers. So this one seems like an obvious one, but it's definitely true. Businesses manufacturing PPE will be booming this year, as there was definitely a lack of PPE manufacturers last year. And many people, especially key workers, need PPE to work. Even though the vaccine is being given widely, there is still a lot of work to be done and people must stay protected. So this is one business that is sure to profit this year. Number 2, meditation apps. Anyone who has been involved in creating a meditation app or some form of online meditation will be super successful this year. Since the first lockdown around March 2020, a lot of people have been focusing on their health and well-being. So meditation apps have been super useful in this because it can be done anywhere, anytime. Apps such as Calm and Headspace have especially seen a surge in subscribers wanting to learn meditation and find peace in the chaos. No doubt these businesses will boom even more in 2021, as lockdowns are still happening and people are a lot more focused on taking care of their mental health. Number 3, social media and networking sites. This one is huge. Since 2010, we've already seen a huge growth in social media and networking apps such as Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. But this is predicted to grow even more in 2021. Since travel is still mostly at a standstill, and a lot of people can't really leave their homes, artists, entrepreneurs, and aspiring business owners have taken to social media as their main form of advertising. Why? It's super cost-effective and has the potential to reach millions of people. Since so much is moving online as well, networking sites such as LinkedIn are really growing as many people are still looking to make connections and find jobs and share their work and passions with people. And LinkedIn is the perfect place to find people with similar interests and start networking online. Like social media, you can do this pretty much anywhere in the world and still meet people. Number 4, local businesses. In the fight against fast fashion, the increase in population worldwide and all the environmental issues, there has been a much larger concern for the environment. And therefore, many people have wanted to go local in 2021. Local businesses, especially, have been hit hard by the global health situation, as they don't have as much income as chains do in general. So many people have opted to shop locally instead of go to larger chains. Local businesses are expected to attract more customers in 2021 and hopefully will boom for their better quality and more sustainable products. Number 5, online therapy. Therapy has always been a profitable career. However, it has mostly been known to be done in person. With more and more therapists offering online sessions to clients, the business is expected to boom in 2021. As well, there has unfortunately been a rise in mental health issues due to lockdown uncertainty and the global health situation. So more people are looking for therapists, and the easiest way to do sessions is online. Websites such as BetterHelp also offer online sessions as well as online chats with your therapist, making it much more easily accessible to people than ever before. Number 6, grocery delivery. A lot of supermarkets now offer online shopping and delivery, such as Asda in the United Kingdom. However, the business will definitely boom in 2021 as many people are unable to leave the house at the moment, specifically the elderly or the vulnerable. Therefore, these people can simply order what they need online, and it can be delivered straight to their door, saving them the hassle and risk of going to the supermarket. Grocery delivery is sure to become even more popular in 2021. Among busy people and people in lockdown, and new ways to get groceries to people faster are surely going to be developed as well. Number 7, virtual interfaces. Companies that help businesses with virtual interfaces will see a lot of success in 2021, as businesses are constantly trying to find new ways to deliver service to customers who aren't walking into stores. These are currently being delivered in many forms, such as virtual reality, mixed reality, and augmented reality. For example, in online shopping, people can now use avatars to virtually try on clothes, as well as use their pictures to virtually try on makeup. This means stores are more likely to stay in business because they're still offering a service to customers despite not being able to see them in person. We will definitely be seeing more virtual interfaces in 2021. Number 8, VR and live events. events. Anyone in the VR and live events industry will be seeing a surge in people soon, if they haven't already. Due to stay-at-home regulations, a lot of big events have had to be canceled or postponed, but not many events are being replaced by online events. Of course, it isn't exactly the same thing, but a lot of online events still take time and effort to put on, and many businesses specializing in online and live events will be prospering in 2021, as many events will still need to be moved online. For example, famous pop star Dua Lipa live streamed a concert filmed with Studio 2054, which was made accessible to many more people than a concert would have been. It gained more than 5 million viewers and broke global live stream records. There is no doubt that other stars and artists will be following in her footsteps, creating live concerts that fans can watch from home, and other big events will be moved online too. Number 9, e-commerce. Although many people are moving to buy more locally, e-commerce is still inevitably going to boom this year, as it has been a huge business in previous years and is definitely not going to go anywhere anytime soon. We're specifically talking about mega businesses such as Amazon, which makes billions per year. Even though the business is not as sustainable as local businesses and was one of the few that profited from the global health situation, it is still going to boom in 2021 because it's cheap, easily accessible, and much more convenient for many who are stuck at home and need products quickly. Number 10, virtual interior design consulting. Many people are still buying houses and moving, so interior design is still a much-needed industry. Since so much is moving online, interior design, of course, is as well. And many interior design businesses are offering online consultations from one of their experts, meaning you can still get interior design advice and comply with the stay-at-home rules and guidelines. This business is set to boom in 2021, as so many homes were still purchased in 2020, and people will be eager to move in soon. Number 11, business coaching. Many businesses will boom in 2021, but business coaching might boom the most out of them, as so many people need a business coach. Local businesses and creating brands have been huge during the global health situation, as many people are starting to rely on their own means. Meaning, many people are looking for business coaches to create their own startup idea. So, if you're a business coach, be prepared. 2021 is sure to be a big year for you, as a lot of people will need your services. Number 12, sustainable products. As said before, there is much more concern for our environment than ever before. So, many people are making a greater effort to shop sustainably. Therefore, industries that create sustainable products will boom this year. Businesses that create and sell plastic alternatives, as well as more sustainable versions of popular products, such as stainless steel straws and bamboo toothbrushes, will be successful this year due to the increased demand for environmentally friendly products and an increased need to protect the environment. Number 13, 3D home building. 3D printing has become increasingly popular throughout the years, starting with smaller objects such as necklaces and keychains. But now, that technology has advanced, so many more things can be done using 3D printing, such as houses. This business is set to boom in 2021, as it is an easier, more cost-effective, and time-efficient way of building houses, and has the potential to house more families and homeless people in a short amount of time. It is also considered safer, as the houses will be built by a machine, meaning less risks of mistakes. If this takes off, this business will surely boom in 2021 and many years to come. Number 14, wind energy. Wind energy is a growing business due to the call for more sustainable energy and the profitability that comes with it. Wind power is becoming more and more viable, and in certain cities, mainly those by the coast, it's possible to run the entire city on wind power alone. Some wind farms also produce more power than they need, so this is a reliable energy source that is sure to continue to grow past 2021. And finally, number 15, disinfectant suppliers. This is a super obvious one, and that's why we saved it for last, but it obviously deserves to be mentioned. Due to the global health situation, governments have urged citizens to keep sanitizing and washing their hands, wiping down surfaces, and essentially keep bacteria as far away as possible to prevent the spread of infection. Therefore, disinfectant suppliers such as Dettol have been booming since 2020, and this is only set to grow even more in 2021. The demand for disinfectants such as wipes and hand sanitizers is constantly growing, so businesses involved in producing these products will definitely be profitable for the foreseeable future. So here's why these businesses will boom in 2021. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you'd like to see more like this, please make sure to like, leave a comment, and subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to turn on post notifications so you can be the first to know about the next video I post. Thanks so much for watching, and see you in the next one.